For those of us looking to shed some pounds or kilos, switching to a different type of rice could be a good place to start. Black rice not only has some anti-cancer properties, it also reduces body fat. Park Se-young shares with us the findings of researchers in Korea.
More people are eating different types of rice for a healthy lifestyle. Black rice contains one of the highest levels of anthocyanin antioxidants, which act as anti-cancer agents. The rice is also good for anti-aging and prevention against various diseases. And according to research, black rice also fights against obesity. Substances found in the outermost layer of black rice, including anthocyanin, inhibit lipogenesis and fat absorption. The researchers fed 10 out of 20 mice with black rice extract for 3 months. Compared to the control group, the mice that were fed the extract saw a nearly 26% reduction in obesity index and a 27.5% reduction in abdominal fat. Their blood cholesterol was also reduced by 10.5%. Postmenopausal women who took black rice extract capsules for 12 weeks also saw a more than 5% reduction in abdominal fat. Korea's Rural Development Administration will transfer its extraction technology of black rice to companies which will produce medicines and various health products. Park Se-young, Arirang News.